got my bike and myself loaded up onto this boat, and we're headed for Little Liu Qiu, a little island off the coast of Tainan. Unload my stuff, and I'm gonna get an electric bike today, so let's see how that goes. Okay, this island of Little Liu is very eco-friendly, so they suggested that I switch my bike over for this electric bike to just have an experience of what it's like to go around on electric instead of gasoline. So this is gonna be my new friend.
Yeah.
This is Chris, a local friend who's gonna be taking me around this little island of Little Liu Qiu.
Okay, let's move.
Yeah, let's go.
So, Joanne,你看，这就是我们小琉球的地标——花瓶石。 对，那它其实呢，就是因为海水不断的侵蚀一个天然的海蚀地形。那其实这花瓶石是我们小琉球地标，所以你来到这边拍了照片，人家看到这石头知道你曾经来过小琉球。对。This
is Flower Vase Rock, which is one of the landmarks of Little Liu Qiu Island.
<音樂>你看，这就是我们珊瑚礁的地形。而且，其实我们现在往上面往水里面看啊，常会看到海龟上来换气，然后很自由的在水里面游泳。所以，你看到有人在浮潜，他们也许都可以跟海龟一起游泳。
有人在哦，那个
，Yeah，snorkeling， 对。 其实这个海景啊，很多人来这边拍婚纱也会选择这个地方来当做他们拍婚纱一个最好的地点。你看，有那么好的夕阳，那么好的海景，那么好的地方，所以一个人他这辈子就来这边拍个最完美的照片，就要选择来这边拍婚纱。哦，
他们会在这里办婚礼吗？也会啊。哦，嗯，对。 So these are camping grounds, but sometimes couples even come here to hold their wedding ceremonies.
Okay,
so basically the reason why this is called Shan Zhu Gou, which is wild boar forest, is because there's a story about a wild boar that got so sad his wife left him that he decided to kill himself by knocking his head against the wall. So apparently this is supposed to look like the spine and the brain of the wild boar, but it's actually just corals and fossilized rocks. Yeah. This plant is very strong survival instinct. It actually sort of ended over here, and because it was in the way and they were afraid that, the government was afraid that it would drop, so they put a pillar over here to support it, and then it started to grow. So if you look over there, you'll see that this plant has a whole new lease of life.
Yes.